Geneva. All the way down in an old BMW. Checked in the Hotel Excelsior. Weary sound like the Pope. Not sure we will see this room for sleep again. Drank a good bottle of wine until the sunset. DJ gave a strange and peace. Sandy served us some more wine with her pretty smile. And on the way to the auditorium, I saw Robert Johnson playing with his dental guitar the Devil's Blues. Then where was Anna from Hauswollf? She was so loud and damn pretty. Take a couple of beer and join some nice Latinas at the bar. Oh, oh yeah. By the time the devil was coming to the house, sweet soul and passion filled the room. And the bassy devil danced so good, so good. Just down to Lake Geneva. Nick gave us a passion and told me about the Hicks Boston Blues. Sexy girls moved their eyes.